everyone, it's Abby from Miss Island's class, Bookworm Vloggers. The book I will be reviewing today is this one, Miranda Hart's autobiography, Is It Just Me? It's a really funny and uplifting book, and I hope after this review, all of you will want to read it.
One of the things I really like about this book is that it has an ongoing checklist in it, where Miranda asks you to do really silly things. Like doing a roly-poly or a handstand completely out of the blue. Or singing badly for no reason at all. Or galloping. It's really quite fun actually. You should try it.
Another thing I really like about this book is the contents are really interesting. There are 18 chapters, all on a different part of life. And it's a manual, a kind of way to get through them. Or a miranual, as she calls it. There's lots of fun along the way. And some of her very own life experiences included.
Another thing I really like about this book is it introduces the wonderful laws of Miranda Land, which are the laws that she would have if she ran her own kingdom or place or planet, I guess. And her ideas are always really funny and interesting to read, even if you don't agree with all of them.
Another thing I really like about this book is Miranda's ideas about beauty. She doesn't mind if you're fat, thin, beautiful or plain. She thinks it's what matters on the inside that counts. And she said that in Miranda Land there would only be beauty treatments that were offered in Miranda approved beauty parlours. And at the door of each beauty parlour will be a large sign that reads, "Come in," although there's no need. You look lovely anyway.
So, to all my friends and my Miranda fans, I hope you really enjoyed my review. I hope I see you all in the library raiding the bookshelves for your own copy of Miranda's autobiography, Is It Just Me? I would strongly recommend it to anyone, and once again, I hope you enjoyed this review.
Of all the books on the shelf, just look what you've got and picked up. Give yourself a round of applause, even if you're in public. I dare you. What a lovely moment that would be. I advocate that as much as adults galloping or people wandering into opticians to have the most unflattering and amusing glasses for no good reason. It's what I call making your own fun. Because you have to, really. Let's face it, life does have a tendency to throw up difficulties.